did this in the spring and it was pretty successful and people seemed to have a good time. We call it immersion collage because I want to encourage everybody to not feel like pressure that you have to come in here and tell a story or have an idea already worked out before you get here or think that anything on the table has to turn into something. It's really more about the materials and letting them tell us what the story will be. So what I've done here is sort of recreated how I work myself, which is a total mess. This is a very, very accurate portrayal of what goes on in my studio. So I have multiple tables like this at all times, and I have my work up and then other things that inspire me. So we have a whole kind of mix.